Could you bring back a man without a head?
I don't think it works that way, child.
And she's alone, under siege. No family to guide her or protect her.
Is my mother alive? Does she know about me, where I am, where I'm going? Does she care?
The next time we see each other, we'll talk about your mother. I promise.
Your Aunt Liana.
Your father never talked about her.
I saw her once. I was a boy, living with your mother's family. Lord Went held a great tourney at Harrenhal. When Rhaegar won, everyone cheered for their prince. Until he rode right past his wife, Lilia Martell. And all the smiles died. He rode past his wife. And he lay a crown of winter roses in Lyanna's lap. Blue as frost.
Yes, he chose her. And then he kidnapped her and raped her.
A Targaryen. Alone in the world.
So terrible.
The Seven Kingdoms need someone stronger than Tommen, but gentler than Stannis. A monarch who can intimidate the High Lords and inspire the people. A ruler who can bring it to a powerful army and a mighty family name.
Good luck finding him.
What is dead, lady?